In this part of the series, I will provide you with suggestions and troubleshooting tips to help you get the most out of your USB flash drive duplicator. Your USB flash drive duplicator has two copy area options, system and files, and whole media. The system and files option will copy only the data area of the source USB flash drive and not copy any empty space. This option will make faster copies and is useful when you would like to just copy the data of the target drives, but is not recommended for copying bootable drives. The whole media option will copy the entire source USB flash drive, including the empty space. This option is recommended when you would like exact duplicates of the source drive, especially if the target drives are intended to be bootable USB flash drives. When copying USB flash drives, there are suggestions to follow to make copying as efficient as possible. Target drives should be the same size or larger than the source drive. This will prevent copy failures, error messages, and ensure all data is copied to the target drives. Format raw or unformatted drives prior to copying. Raw or unformatted drives may not be initialized and cause problems. You are more likely to have raw or unformatted drives when ordering custom USB flash drives in large bulk quantities or lower quality flash drives. Some copy failures can be resolved. Some copy failures may occur when the target drive capacity is slightly smaller than the source drive. Although USB flash drives may be labeled as a specific size capacity, drives may have variances due to manufacturing. To compensate for this, you can enable the Ignore Size option in the Setup menu and adjust the tolerance size. For drives with larger capacity differences, you can try turning off the Analyze Source option also in the Setup menu. If you continue to have copy failures, you may also run a media check on the source or target drives to test the read-write integrity of the USB flash drives as explained earlier in this series. If copy failures persist, please contact Aleratec support. I hope you found the information that I provided helpful. If you would like additional tips and tricks, please visit our support center at www.aleratec.com and check out the other videos in our tips and tricks series. Thank you for watching.